Hello!
Welcome. It's Revenge.
How are we doing?
Now, this beer is a shout out to Jay Trio. I've done a few live beer reviews with him across the Google Plus. Really solid guy and really awesome. And like me, he likes his beers, lagers, ales, and such. He'll give everything a fair try. So when we saw this, we thought, I'll buy it. It is Dixie Brewery Company from New Orleans.
So is it American craft beer then, or
slow brewed beer? It's part of the Minhas craft brewery family. It's a pale lager out of New Orleans, Louisiana, USA. Slowly aged in Louisiana Cypress Wood barrels, brewed with crystal clear water, genuine barley malt, choice hops, select grains, and pure yeast. Brewed for Dixie Brewing by Joseph Huber and by a brewery in the EU. Check out all the information below and check out Jay Tinio. Crack this open. What's your little opener? Purchased this at Beer House in Ossett, local bottle shop here in Yorkshire. £1.60 a bottle.
It's not too bad for American lager.
Yeah.
And slowly brewed as well.
Mm. Website here is www.peerhead.uk.com. Craft brewing for Peerhead. Purchasing
it. What percent is it? 4.5.
It smells like coleslaw. Timmy knows. Suffering from air fever.
Meat cabbage or?
It's Welling Day. It's June 2015 on the bottle. But I'm getting like a little coleslaw, potato salad aroma. Move the strands out. You can see him, Brother Andrew. Plain gold cap.
It's kind of light, refreshing.
ABV on this is 4.5, so it's about a session beer level. But as soon as I saw this, I had to buy it because out of J3O.
It's like pininess.
Yeah, you get more aromas in the glass now. You get the traditional
almost woody, is it? Like a forest smell. Mm. You know what I mean? Like pine cones or something.
You get a little bit of apple in there as well.
You get like sort of pine cones.
Mm. I feel like I should be wearing a baseball cap. It's nice, it's quite pleasant.
Mm.
For £1.60, it's a good buy.
Yeah.
It's a nice refreshing lager. What about again? Even though I've got a tendency to lean towards Polish lagers, I prefer buying them over this because you get more substance.
Yeah.
But it's nice, dude. It's a cool beer to take off your list because not every day you can get a beer from New Orleans, Louisiana. Easy, pleasant,
yeah.
Enjoyable beer.
Mm. It's like your almost traditional style of...
You get a nice crispness, you get a nice flavour, mm. Just not overpowering. Those that want in hops, you won't like this, but those that want in a nice pleasant taste and a refreshing taste,
yeah.
Check out Dixie. Really nice, simplistic logo there. Slow brewed beer. Check out... JT there, really nice guy. You take care.
Bye.
Goodbye.